MHS, I'm Mckenzi here to bring you all of Maryville's upcoming news.
And I'm Tyler, so let's get into it.
Prom is coming and your time to submit applications is running short. Applications are available in Student Services, Guidance, and the Treasurer's Office. You must have your textbook, rental, and athletic debts paid before completing an application, and you must turn in your application prior to buying tickets this spring. All outside guests must submit a photo ID along with the application process for approval. Time is ticking, so no application equals no prom.
Senior t-shirts are now available. If you're a member of the class of 2023, you can stop by the bookstore to purchase your shirt today. Only cash is accepted.
Congratulations to the welding students who completed certification testing last week. We are happy to report that Maryville High School had 87% of those students earn at least one industry-recognized certification. Special thanks to Mr. Naki for helping coordinate the off-site testing. Awesome job.
FCCLA will be taking orders for Krispy Kreme donuts for $9 a dozen sold at parent-teacher conference this Thursday. Since we always run out, you may want to pre-order in room M118 before next Thursday. Don't miss out.
The Spanish Club is presenting this year's tamale fundraiser. Pre-order your tamales in room C105 for $12 per dozen. They will be available for pickup on March 23rd.
The Art Club meets today, Tuesday, Thursday, and Friday after school until 4 p.m. Wednesday's meeting will only be until 3:30. Club members, please make sure to attend.
Men on a Mission will be attending a field trip to Indiana University Northwest this Wednesday, March 22nd. The Transformational Conversations Workshop on Race and Diversity will be from 9 a.m. to 11 a.m. Any young men who would like to attend, please see Mr. Israel in room AB106S.
Don't miss out on your final opportunity to see the amazing Zombie Prom. The show takes place at Reinhardt Auditorium this Friday, March 24th, and Saturday, March 25th at 7:30. And Sunday, March 26th, will be a special matinee show at 3 p.m. Student tickets at the door are only $5 with a student ID. Don't miss out on this great performance.
Attention students, if you are interested in becoming an Impact Day facilitator, this is your chance. Ms. Van Drunen is now accepting applications for sophomores and juniors to facilitate in the next Impact Day on April 27th. Applications are available in main guidance office and will be due along with the letter of recommendation by Wednesday, March 22nd. Remember, you must have already participated in Impact Day to apply.
On Thursday, March 30th from 5 p.m. to 6:30 p.m., Maryville High School will host its Spring Financial Aid Night in the Freshman Lecture Hall. Presenters from Invested will give a brief presentation on financial aid, followed by an opportunity to complete your FAFSA and ask any questions that may be arised. Seniors and graduating juniors are welcome to attend this free event with their parents. You are requested to bring a device to complete your FAFSA application.
Another reminder that you're invited to join us on an upcoming educational travel experience in Scotland in summer 2024. Join Ms. Monix and Ms. Bedwell on this incredible adventure. There are limited spots on this field trip, so feel free to stop by room A108 for further information.
Best of luck to the boys volleyball team who competes in their first road game of the season today against Crown Point. Let's start the season off with a huge victory.
Now over to all the excitement I captured for prom. What's your name?
Taj.
And are you excited for prom?
Yeah, I'm excited for prom. Like, it's like a new experience. It's like a once-in-a-lifetime experience for real. Like, I'm just happy to go for real.
Okay, and what preparations have you done for prom so far?
We just got a haul. I just got my suit picked out the other day. Yeah, I'm finna put on that. You feel me?
Okay, so y'all be on the lookout for Taj at prom. What's your name?
Big DJ, not the little one.
And are you excited for prom?
Not really. I'm excited, but I'm just ready for it to be over.
Okay, and what preparations have you done for prom so far?
Nothing really, nothing. I've been finding my shoes, but that's about it.
That's it, you better get started.
My last minute outfits be my best one. So homecoming, that was the last minute. Y'all liked it that, so okay. I'm
Well, y'all look out for him. What's your name?
Rayel.
And are you excited for prom?
Yes, I'm so excited.
And what preparations have you done so far for prom?
I'm looking for like a person to do my hair and stuff like that, cause I think I'm gonna get me a little wig. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna get one of them ginger wigs, and I'm gonna probably get some stuff done to my dress and all that. But it's here, so.
For lunch today, the cafeteria is serving chicken drumsticks, pepperoni calzones, and Bosco sticks.
That's all we have for you all today. Thanks for signing off. Thanks for listening. Signing off from PNN, I'm Mckenzi.
And I'm Tyler Mitchell. Have a great day, MHS.
Got me lazy right now, yeah. Can't do Percocets on my leg. I'm turning one, trying to live it up. Get it right, right, right.